a California freeway was shut down because of a smoking backpack. The Los Angeles County Sheriff's Department Arson and Explosive Detail responded to what authorities called a suspicious item on the side of a 5 freeway on-ramp in Burbank. Police say they conducted a closer inspection, at which time the backpack caught fire and burned completely. Investigators have not yet determined what was contained inside the backpack.